Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Slow down.
Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Copy. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
Go now.
Pits strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. This lap of the race. Keep this up. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Thank you. map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Overtake. Final lap of the race.